press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to WhatsApp Bollywood. Someone has told the truth. Love at first sight is possible. Something similar has happened with Neha Kakkar and Rohan Preet Singh. The duo came together for the song Mehudavya. There they met each other for the first time. Rohan Preet Singh says that he did not know that the song Neha has written will be true for both of them in real life. Rohan Preet Singh revealed, "We literally met the first time on the sets of the song we did together, Mehudavya, and I didn't even realize what she wrote for the song would come true one day. It literally changed my life for the best." Neha realized that Rohan Preet was the one. She says, "My first impression of him was that he was so good to each and every person on the set. And undeniably, he was the cutest boy I have ever come across. The attraction was strong. I think it was really in those initial moments itself that I knew he was the one for me." For Rohan Preet, it was love at first sight with Neha. He says, "For me, it was absolutely love at first sight. She is one of the most down-to-earth people I have met. One fine day, I mustered the courage to propose to her and she said yes. Shukar hai mere Rabba. Really, thank you God." After keeping fans guessing about her marriage, singer Neha Kakkar finally took plunge into matrimony and got married to Rohan Preet Singh on October 24. On October 9, Neha shared a picture on the feed of her social media featuring Rohan Preet and captioned it, "You are mine." On the other side, Rohan Preet Singh took to the comment section and showered love on Neha as he wrote, "Babu, I love you so much. Mera put, meri jaan. Yes, I'm only yours, meri zindagi." Well, what do you think about Neha Kakkar and Rohan Preet's love story? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.